What's going on, YouTube? Hands Anointed by God, coming to you all with a tutorial, Expect the Great, by Johnathan Nelson and the key of B-flat. I'm going to play through it one time, then we're going to break it down. Intro. So, start off with G in the bass. That's the first note you're going to hit, G. Then, right hand, you would do B flat, C, F. Bounce on it. Going to go to D, E flat, C. F again, C, to B flat in the left hand, right hand, D, G, and C. So that intro again, slow motion. Start. It was just the beginning. It was just the beginning. You can do that little walk, F to G, and you'll hit A in the bass, right hand, C, F, A, B flat in the left hand, D, F, B flat in the right, G in the bass, E flat, G and B flat in the right hand, so. It was just that first hit you hear, G, B flat, D, then back to the same thing. Same thing, A, left hand, right hand, C, F, A, B flat, left hand, right hand, D, F, B flat, G in the bass, E flat, G, and B flat in the right hand. And then they go on, so. Go B flat, C, F, back to the same chord. Then you hear F, F sharp to G. When you get to G, you'll hit F, A, B flat, and D in the right hand. C in the bass, right hand, C, E, G, and B. So, it was just a B flat, E flat, G, and B flat. We're gonna walk that up. F sharp in the left hand, right hand, E, A flat, B, G in the bass, F, A, C in the right hand, A flat in the bass, right hand, F sharp, B flat, C sharp, and F. So, exceedingly, abundantly, E in the bass, right hand E, G, B flat, E flat in the bass, right hand E flat, F sharp, B flat, D in the bass, D, F, B flat in the right hand, so A flat, left hand, right hand, E flat, F, B flat, same chord, move your bass down to G, same chord, move your bass line to F, and then you back to the top. When it loop, it do that walk, D, F to G, and back to the same thing. G in the bass, D, E flat, C, D, E flat, F, then F, C, B flat, and then it when it loops, it does this chord too. So it brings you back. D in the bass, right hand, F sharp, B flat, C and F, G, D, left hand, right hand, B flat and D. So, that's pretty much the first half of the song. Be looking out for part two. Just go through it, listen to it with the record. I'm gonna play it one more time.